What would happen if we took the air out of the can so it could no longer exert the force on the inside upward? Well, let's see what would happen. This little device can truly be called a little sucker. It'll take the air out of the can for us. We'll just hook that up there like that. And then when we turn it on, the air comes out of the inside, and all that's left is the force on the outside of the can. It crushes it like a bug.